Hi, I'm Hannah. Welcome to the Vogelstein Center for Drama and Film, or as the students call it, the CDF. This is where all the facilities and classrooms are for the drama and film departments. I'm a double major in drama and sociology. This is the Martell Theater. It's our biggest and most traditional performance space on campus, and the drama department uses it for our main stage productions each semester, which we usually have one or two that go up in here. Right now we're in the Streep Studio, which was the gift of our most famous alumna, Meryl Streep, and this space is used for all sorts of acting classes. It's also used as a design lab for some of the design classes because it has a working light plot and sound equipment. And then in the evening it's used for department rehearsals as well as student theater rehearsals. This is the Design Studio. It's open to students 24 hours a day, and it's where we have design classes, design meetings, and production faculty staff meetings every week. This is the Upper Costume Shop, where we build costumes for current shows and for classes, as you can see with the mannequins. My freshman and sophomore year, I actually worked here as my work-study job as part of the costume shop crew, and I helped make alterations on costumes for current shows, as well as teach sewing skills to intro drama design students. This is our amazing costume storage collection, where we have costumes from throughout the years of all time periods for shows to pick from.
Hi, my name is Ben. I'm a senior film major here at Vassar College, and today I'm going to be showing you guys around some of the film facilities here at the Vogelstein Center for Drama and Film. We've got a bunch of posters lining the hallways here in the film floor. All of them are either done by Vassar graduates or someone closely associated with the Vassar film department. So now we're going to take a look at our production studio. Inside we've got an 840 square foot soundstage, complete with a drop-down chroma key or green screen and other projection screens. So we use the space both for classrooms and production spaces. We have a lot of workshops in here and learn about lighting and cinematography and acting. Right now we're inside our stock room. We've got a bunch of different cameras. We've got video and film, field recorders for audio, light kits. As long as you're enrolled in a production class here at Vassar, you have basically free access to the equipment. Right now we're in the Rosenwald Theater. This theater seats 110 people and it's used for production, history, and theory classes. Additionally, we use it whenever we have guest speakers who come to Vassar to talk about their films. This is the projector room for the Rosenwald Theater. We can project 35 millimeter film in all digital formats here. So this is our main editing suite. We've got about 15 stations, and any of these screens in here can send their work to the front so that the class can view it. It makes for a very collaborative work environment. People can share their work with each other and in class. And it's also open 24 hours if you're a film major, so it's a great place to come do work no matter what time of the day.